Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Farida. Thank you for joining me. In today's video, I'm gonna go visit the biggest bookstore in Europe, apparently, and it's here in London. Yay! So I'm really, really excited. As someone who loves to read books, this sounds like a piece of heaven. So I'm really excited. From the reviews, the recommendations, and from what I saw online, it's like five floors, like this huge building just dedicated and full of books. I'm really excited. Currently now, as you can see, I'm in my hotel room, which is close to the Heathrow Airport. And to get to this bookstore called Waterstone in Piccadilly, I will need to take a bus, which is 15 minutes ride, to the train station, which is gonna be another 40 minutes, and I need to walk to the bookstore, which is gonna be another 10 minutes. Yeah, welcome, let's go. Look how beautiful the weather is. I'm so surprised. Well, it's bright and sunny, but it's cold, so I'm in a warm jacket. Now I'm at the bus station. I'm waiting for the bus. I think I'm supposed to get bus 285 or 423. Can you see how lovely this weather is? It's so rare for London to be this bright and sunny. Oh, it's like burning my face. Where I'm always lost. Maybe I'll figure it out. I think I am here and I think I need to go Piccadilly Circus. Wow, so I need the train going to Cockfosters.
It's just across the street. Wow, it's so big. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, wow. Wow, so this is Waterstone. Waterstone bookstore.
This is a Waterstone bookstore. I found it. So it's all this, all of it is just full of books. So let's go inside. It's so big and it's so amazing. Oh my goodness, this is my future house. What is that? Wow, I've already seen two books which I'm definitely gonna buy, but I have to be quiet here. It's like a library, so I have to be very quiet. So I'm just gonna be whispering for you guys. Thank you.
broken heart.
Nah, but the authors, so it's good you know the name of the author of the book you're gonna buy. It's easier to find because this place is just humongous. So I'm looking for more of Kazuo Ishiguro, so K-I, so I need to find letter I so I can easily find the book I'm looking for. Now I'm back in my hotel room. Coming back was easier than going because going I managed to get a bit lost, but I managed to figure it out, so coming back was much easier. My experience at the bookstore was quite amazing. I had so much fun. If you into books and you get the chance, I'll recommend for you to go. The minute I came in, I was just overwhelmed by the number of books and how big the place is. I was just wowing and touching covers. I was seeing everything at the same time not seeing anything. It took me a minute just to recollect myself. I managed to do a good job by finding some of the books that I really wanted, and here is my pile. Here is my pile. So I got 4 books and I am so happy about it. I tried to control myself because at some point I was juggling 8 books and I'm like, should I just take them all? Should I just take them all? So I'm like, control yourself, Farida. One of the books I got, it's called The Song of Solomon by Tori Morrison. And I picked this is one of my favorite authors, John Grisham. And next one I picked was Kazuo Ishiguro. And another author is Haruhi Murakami. And this book is called 1Q84. So it's book 1 and 2, that's why it's kind of super thick. But I'm really happy. So if you are a book lover, one time you find yourself in London, drop by Waterstone. It's an amazing place. And thank you for joining me. If you have any questions, comments, suggestions, please let me know down below, and goodbye for now.